Impulse and Skizzleman have 21 days to accomplish a randomly selected task in ultra hardcore. Cold, battered, and hungry, they must work together and step cautiously as they strive to survive. Naked and scared.
Yo, Skizz, what up, man? It's day six.
It's day six, Impulse. I am pulling the iron out of the furnace, the coal out of the furnace. I'm digging all this garbage up, and I'm going to head on up and join my buddy because we have tapped this cave, buddy.
Sounds good. Oh, why is there an enderpearl up here?
But I don't need this.
Oh, poppy. The golem must have killed an enderman out here, dude. I got a free enderpearl. That is okay, neat.
I had to work for mine.
Yeah, mine was ridiculous. Free. Mine was free, yep. Thank you, Mr. Golem. We should keep our eye on him and make sure he's doing okay. All right, any mobs hiding up here in the woods? You know what? Chopping these down, man.
Don't I have, there we go. All right, I'm digging all this up here. I'm going to head back up.
Okay. Bring all the goodies with you.
Okay. Up!
We should probably replant these trees. We're getting lots of wood. Gotta get all these emeralds. I gotta get a librarian going, man. If we're gonna get these name tags, we gotta get that librarian.
I got 22 logs right now. Oh, that's a good point. Were you trading with my friend, the Fletcher?
I did. Went in there, gave him a few sticks. Not much. Just a little bit. But it was good. It was good. We had a good talk, too.
How's he doing? How's business?
Trips? He said things have been a little slow lately, partially because somebody trapped him in a house. But
right.
I told him that guy was mean and he shouldn't even like give him any peace of mind at all.
Can you have my back for once? Is it that difficult? How did you get out of here? How'd you get out of here? Never mind.
Oh, hi.
I don't want to talk about it.
You were upstairs. Okay, I didn't even know where you were, man.
All right. It's stick time, dude.
Stick time. Okay, I still don't know how to make a lectern. It is all slabby jabbies. I'm just... Oh, because I haven't made the bookshelf yet.
Where's my stick?
Gotta make the bookshelf first. Durr. And then... Okay.
I got.
These guys here are my favorites.
Wait. Yeah, get the lectern going. Get it done. Jeez.
Yeah. We're going to have to secure this a little better, though, because a little baby dude could come in here. Okay, boom.
Where's my stick guy? I forget.
Who wants to be a librarian? You, good job.
Oh. Why don't I ever know where my guy is?
Right. Luck of the sea.
Up.
Need some more paper, dude. I'll be back with more paper, librarian. Don't go anywhere.
We're getting paper. Oh, find a bed and click on it, dude.
We should really make a door here.
Did you hear me?
Find a bed and click on it.
Yeah, because
phantoms.
Because of phantoms.
Right. We have to do that at night, though. You have to like actually lay in it, I think, don't you?
No, I think you just have to click on it. Don't you?
Mm.
I don't know anything. Mm. Okay, up.
Wait. Sus.
Hup.
Hi.
Did you say sus?
Yeah. I want to trade some paper with this dude, but we don't have enough sugar cane.
Watch what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be amazing.
Not good.
I'm gonna use all these sticks, dude, and I'm gonna get a bunch of emeralds. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you comfortable with that?
Yeah. Get as many as you can. In fact,
okay.
I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna do some trading before I go. I gotta go sugarcane hunting. We don't have enough sugarcane to get this first trade going with this dude.
Hop.
Got these librarians like spread. Here he is. The villagers are just kind of everywhere at the moment. Oh, that was that guy. Dude.
You want a crossbow? Right. Didn't I get a bunch of arrows? Where's my arrows at?
Where's your arrows at?
I do have arrows. I'm gonna get maybe some more arrows. I had to, dude. I got greedy.
Okay. Nope. No worries. Do what you gotta
do,
man.
I'm out of sticks, dude. Okay.
It happens
now,
quick. Yeah.
Impulse. I'm gonna run an idea by you. I think I'm gonna make an iron. Oh, I don't want to use up any more iron though. I'm gonna make an iron axe and I'm gonna go get more wood.
That's a good call.
Right. He's into it.
That's a good call because we're gonna need lots of sticks for emeralds and stuff. I'm sugarcane hunting at the moment. Isn't sugarcane like in swamps fairly normal? There's a little bit over there.
I think so.
Hmm.
Okay, dude. Okay.
Ooh, there's a nice little cave system over here too.
More obvious like where this is at. I don't like anything.
You know, I'm in the dirty swampy water. It's gross.
This is my guy. All right, I'm looking for. There's a lot of trees over there, dude. Okay, I'm gonna get as much wood as I can before it's nighttime.
Okay.
Now, what are we gonna do at nighttime? I say.
Hmm. That's a good question. Like, we keep getting like kicked out of our village, basically, right?
I know. Yes.
We should have just safe. Should we make it safe? How long are we gonna stay here for? We just need to get these name tags.
We need the name tags.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should make a roof. We should make the whole setup that we're gonna catch the mobs in. We might as well just do it around here. We don't need to go anywhere.
Make
right?
The roof on what? Make it where?
So when we catch the mobs, they don't burn because the skellies and the zombies, they're not going to love the sun when it comes out.
That's all fair and everything, but I don't even want to worry about them until we have the crystal made. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. I really think we need to catch them in carts. Like, we're going to name them, catch them in carts, and have them drive up to where they're going to park, because I don't want to get anywhere near these guys. We're going to shoot the crystal from a distance.
Crystal first, right.
Bye. You know what I mean?
Wait, don't we need like obsidian or something to set the crystal on? Dude, we're either gonna have to get a diamond.
Lean on my buddy, Mr. Dr. Professor Dibbledop, for that.
We're gonna have to get a diamond. Right? What do you set the ender crystal on? Oh my goodness, I never play with ender. I don't play with enough ender crystals in my day.
I don't know anything.
Oh jeez. Oh Skizz, it's very dangerous where I am. Terrain is not good.
I need you to be careful, dude. I need you in the game, homie.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need obsidian, man. So we have two choices for the obsidian. We either get a diamond pick and mine it, or we find it in one of those ruined portals.
Ooh, there's bees. I'm so worried about a creeper coming up on me right now, dude.
All right, my sugarcane collection journey has gotten a little out of hand.
By the way, I'm not replanting any of these trees. I don't even care to.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, I got a bone. Good.
What's the daytime saying?
What can I get rid of?
Yeah, we're good.
This junk.
We're good.
What am I supposed to get rid of?
Oh, man. It sounds like we're staying put, dude. You can put it down like wherever you want, right?
Yeah.
No!
What? 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 Are you hurt, dude?
Fell in a hole.
Did you get hurt?
I lost a heart.
A whole heart, dude?
I lost a heart.
Welcome to the Down One Heart Club. It sucks over here.
I felt like you needed a friend in the club.
I know. I appreciate that's very selfless. I appreciate it.
Thanks. Yeah, selfless. That's totally me. 100% of the time. I can't believe that. The hole snuck up on me. Oh. All right. I'm just going to grab this sugarcane, come back. I can't believe I lost half a heart on terrain. Come on.
I think we need more iron, dude. We didn't get
enough. Oh yeah, this is going to happen again. This terrain is horrible.
This horse is looking at me. Hey, man. That's a good-looking horse.
Oh.
Very brooding.
I got a feeling that heart's going to
very swarthy.
Going to be the difference between
swarthy. You ever heard that word before?
No, that's not a word.
It's a word, dude.
All right. Let's go. Webster, what's the definition?
I don't know.
Well, you can't just say a word and then you not even know what it means.
It's like, okay. I might be saying it wrong. I hope I'm not, but I think it means like kind of dirty and rough and cowboy-esque.
Okay. I think.
Now I have to look it up. But like, like of the two of us, I am far more swarthy than you.
Okay, man. I'll give you that one. I'll let you have that title. That's fine.
I'm pretty sure. I don't know what it means. I think it means something to that effect.
I think somebody's pranking you.
No, it's a word I say. I might be messing up the definition. I think it means cowboy-esque or like, I don't remember. I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
I shouldn't have brought it up, but I'm pretty sure I'm right.
I shouldn't have brought it up.
Here we go.
All right. Okay, that was a good sugarcane run. I'm feeling pretty good.
Pretty good. Why do you do that?
I don't know.
You know that's a thing.
It's a thing. Yeah. I saw it in a commercial for like Netflix or something.
No, I think it's from a show I've never even seen, believe it or not.
Yeah, like the bald dude with glasses.
Yeah. That's right.
Okay.
There's water over here. Up.
Megan, a little sugarcane farm. Not a big one. Just a little one. All right. Can you?
Break it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what? Not what I was looking for. Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't know why I felt like I had to bring sand in.
Okay, I think I need to get home now, dude.
Yeah, I went on a pretty big journey myself. Pretty scary. Yeah. If I fell in a hole.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna try with this librarian.
I'm gonna check out this cave, dude.
There we go. That's definitely enough. Okay.
Is there any creepers?
Oh, yeah. You better think about getting home soon. Sun's coming down.
Is it? No.
I think I wanna make a better entrance to this place. Because this one's not great.
Okay. Mr. Gollum, protect me.
Okay. Boom.
Okay, so now that I'm coming in here, here's what I'm gonna do, dude.
Perfect.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Now what do you got?
Where did I go? Where did
now what do you got? Nothing.
Where are you at, dude?
Oh, more sugarcane trading. Yay. I'm trading. Homie. Trading with the dudes. Uh-oh, yeah, sun's down. Sun's down. Sun's down. Bad news.
Hey, buddy.
Okay. Lock that up. Nobody can get through there. Okay, perfect.
I'm getting in here. I want
to make sure those guys weren't gonna go dying on me.
I was gonna go back down and look for more iron.
Okay. Well, we kind of got through that whole cave, right? We need like a fresh cave.
Well, but if I was gonna keep going lower, that was only like level 26.
Oh, you want to stair step down and see if we can find something?
Like, do you think I should, or should I do it right here where I'm at, dude?
Yeah,
do it right here where I'm at.
Yeah, do it right there where you're at. I think.
Okay.
I'm going to make a fence. Oh, I used all the wood again. Hey, dude, we have obsidian. I forgot we have obsidian. Where did we get that from?
Why do we have obsidian, neat. Dude?
I don't remember. Did you get it from when you went diving that first day?
I don't think so, dude.
No? Oh, bed. Right. Leave bed.
I really don't
check.
Think so.
All these nitwits.
I'm gonna. I got 32 emeralds, now, dude.
How are you a farmer? How?
What did I need the emeralds for? Just to get the name tags? Is that it?
Can I kill the nitwits?
Can you please get the librarian to sell us some name tags? Oh, my buddy.
I'm working on it, dude. That's why I was growing all that sugar cane. Oh, we should put some lights out there.
That'd
be smart.
I don't want to do the rest of these. I'm going to do it.
It's nighttime.
This
scary.
This is gonna be reckless.
Who?
That is me.
Who did you just kill, Gollum?
Up.
Uh-oh. I think the Gollum just killed somebody. You look guilty.
Do you really think
that? Oh, he's got a little bit of remorse, it looks like, in his eyes.
And he's like, I'll get over it.
Oh, man.
And I'm getting more emeralds, dude.
Okay.
Well, I am.
Good. It's a little... Oh, this high spider. Yeah, okay, spider saw me. I'm leaving. Bye. Come on, Gollum. Come on, Gollum.
I don't know about you, dude, but I'm over here.
Yeah.
Like a boss.
All right, we need to give the Gollum a proper name. He's a boss.
Ooh. I got 41. What are you doing out there? Can I come?
That Gollum's wrecking face.
I'm coming, dude.
Good job, Batty. Oh, there's a creeper over there. You're not going to do anything about that creeper, though, are you? He's scared of
creepers. I don't
know
if I want to go out there, dude. What are you dealing with out there, dude?
Oh! Oh, it's a little kid!
Why won't you talk with your face?
Well, the Golem's doing a lot of stuff. Okay. Alright.
Man, that was whiny.
I should have saved some more sugarcane. For some reason, I thought that was going to be enough to unlock the villager.
Save you a nice warm glass of shut the heck up.
We could do some fishing. I can make up another book, right? What did I do with the leather?
Like I care.
What did I do with the leather, Skizz?
I'm putting all the valuable stuff in here in case something happens to me. Because I'm wonderful.
Okay, but you're gonna have to tell me where you are.
I'm in the one with the Fletcher.
Okay.
But I want to let you know something with my face. I'm gonna dig down, dude. I'm gonna stairway down, dude.
Okay.
Well, I am.
You leave my villager alone! Oh, this is a bad night. Bad idea.
Fight nerves?
Stay back! He's fine.
Yeah.
He'll be fine.
Okay, I'm going, dude.
Oh.
Wait, how come I don't have a spoon? There's a spoon.
I don't know.
Good thing I'm holding on to this bone.
What else can we make? Kind of lots of iron. Wish I could make some armor.
I gotta go down there.
That's a rule. Sucks.
That would be neat.
All right.
Here we go, dude.
We have plenty of coal now, which is great. All right, what else can we do here? What else can we do? We gotta prepare.
I'm going down low so I can get more iron because I'm brave.
How you doing on arrows and stuff? Because we could buy those, right, from Fletcher's?
Yeah, dude, I have 40.
Whoa, I have 26. I'm feeling pretty good, too.
And I gave those to you, so.
That's right.
I'm a little ashamed.
I'm getting low on food, actually.
I need to point that out.
Now, oh, do we have saplings? Let's grow our...
Nope.
Let's grow our own trees. I have
what
bones.
What are you doing, dude?
I'm making a forest.
Okay.
Trees are a thing that we need a lot of, right?
Well, sure. No. I'm going to say no.
For six.
Wait, why? There's trees everywhere, dude.
Oh. You've heard... Oh, the golem? Oh.
What?
Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh.
Why won't you say things?
We got ourselves a hostile takeover in the city. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Golem. Golem's got to live. Golem's got to live.
I found gotcha, iron,
buddy.
Dude.
Oh. This is a zombie siege or something going on here, dude. It's crazy.
Okay, well, if that golem is hungry, I got some iron here, dude.
Get wrecked. Ha ha.
Do you want me to bring food? Does the golem need a snack? Over.
I gave him some uh-huh. iron mid-battle. He was super appreciative. That did nothing.
So we're getting all this iron for rails eventually, right?
Yeah. Iron for rails. That's what we need it for. Oh, man. Oh. And to keep our golem alive, apparently.
He's a
busy bee. Busy, busy bee. Oh, mo blazers.
Now, are you in a house or are you running around?
I'm running around. He's smart.
Well, I'm down here doing this and you're up there having fun?
Tons of fun. Oh, man. Uh-oh. No, uh-oh. Garbage. Little kid.
Stupid little kid.
Oh, no. Two little kids. Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Do you need me to come out there, dude?
It's not fun anymore. It's not fun anymore.
I'm coming. I'm going to save my buddy.
Get him. Oh.
Coming, dude. I'm coming, dude.
Everything's fine.
I don't know if I lit it up down there.
Everything's fine. We're just
no,
out
I'm
of,
coming.
We're just out of this. Like, this is a makeshift XP farm at this point. You know what I'm saying?
Where are you at, dude?
We're good.
Wait, I got to put my shield up.
Just outside the house. We're fine.
No,
oh,
you're not.
Oh, we're good. I'm keeping,
you, dude?
I'm keeping this iron.
Huh. Where are you?
I'm in my house. The big
oh,
house.
You're the worst.
The big house with the birch door.
Hey, buddy.
The birchy birch.
I came all the way up here to save your... Look out! Look
no! Out! Of course he's...
Look out! Look out! I hit him once, dude. He's on me, dude. Ah! Yeah!
Don't you love this
golem,
guy?
You're the man!
Did I hear an arrow?
That was me, dude.
Okay.
I shot the
golem
stupid
go.
Little kid three...
Ah! Look at the golem go.
Look at that, dude.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
This guy is MVP of our village.
Oh, boy!
Take
he
it.
Is.
You deserve it. Okay.
I was going to give him a snack. You never let me feed the pet.
our pet golem. Is there anywhere where I could actually like safely harvest trees in our village? No. Mm-mm.
I don't know, but I don't like that stupid little kid. I'm already getting pretty low over here, dude.
Oh, Enderman.
What? I'm out of here. I'm trying to get more iron, I say.
Ooh.
Don't you want more iron, dude?
Do we need slime for anything? Oh, man. Yeah, more iron's good. No!
You got hurt, didn't you? You got hurt, didn't you? Talk to me, Goose.
It's fine.
Talk to me.
You're having a very rough day.
Yeah, you are. Talk to
that
me.
That one only caused half a heart, but still, it hurt.
What happened? Oh, so you're down a heart and a half.
Our terrain is horrible.
So I am winning right now.
Yeah.
I'm actually losing because I'm going to lose my partner.
Our terrain is so bad. Okay. Is there any houses I can like
are,
take
me?
Apart? I'm going to take apart this house. We need more wood.
There's only one. There's only room for one of us to behave like that.
Oh,
you understand?
We're going
to
be fine.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to find more golden apples. And that will be good.
I know, right? Right now, right. You're the one who... Now, the golden apple, is it two or, I forget, two or three or two and a half?
Gives you, two and a half, I think, right? Mm. I want to say two and a half. It's been a while. I don't eat a lot of golden apples in my day.
I want to eat, you know what, dude?
There we go.
I'm going to paint an apple with some food coloring, some gold food coloring. We're going to eat it.
Well, that'd be cool.
And it's gonna make me feel special.
All right, can I? Yeah.
I'm getting coal. Like it's my job.
Oh, I should actually like that.
Like I got hired. They were like, can you start Monday?
There we go.
I'm like, what am I gonna be doing? Well, getting coal.
That's all you're going to be doing.
That's what you do. We've noticed you get coal like it's your job.
Oh, we made it through the night. That one was rough.
Yeah.
That one was rough.
It really was, dude. You didn't mean for you.
Yeah.
You had a rough go of it. But I know I'm down low again.
Enderman bouncing around our village, too. All right. I think during the day, man, during the day, like, I got to get that librarian unlocked. That's really going to help. But we need to keep grinding for those emeralds. I have 13 on me. How many emeralds you got?
What? Oh, emeralds. Up in the chest, I have like 40.
Up in the chest.
I have a chest upstairs. I don't have it on me in case I die. That's why I did that.
Okay. Okay. All right. We'll get the emerald trading going tomorrow. All right, dude. End of the day, dude. End of the day. I'm not going to lose any hearts tomorrow. How's that sound?
That sounds delicious.
Good deal. We made a deal. Okay. All right, dude. I'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Bye. No!
What?
No!
You got hurt, didn't you? So I am winning right now.